If you like summer cocktails, love ice cream, but trying to eat a little bit healthier, this pina colada healthy ice cream is the recipe you've been waiting for. My name is Dan, and I've been teaching others how to make favorite comfort foods a little bit healthier, higher in protein. Here's that recipe. We are starting out with frozen mangoes, pineapples, and coconut. We are going to push it down in our Ninja Creamy container, and we are adding in pineapple coconut water. We are gonna freeze this for 24 hours. We're pulling it out, it looks awesome. It looks like some weird ass modern painting. In the Ninja Creamy it goes. We are gonna take it out after 4 minutes. We are scooping it. I am adding toasted coconut. Take some unsweetened coconut, put it in your air fryer for 60 seconds. It comes out with the most fantastic flavor. Add a maraschino cherry, get out your spoon, and imagine you are sitting on the beach with Jimmy Buffett and you are singing that song. Because yeah, I like pina coladas. And this is the recipe for you. Enjoy it.